Florida A&M football season kicks off in less than 2 weeks. And to this point in the practice schedule, head coach Rudy Hubbard couldn't be happier, particularly with the way his team's offense has been going. And he says he has confidence the defense will come around too.
Gene, I think we look pretty good. I'm pretty pleased with where we are. I think that our offense is ahead of the defense, and that's in reverse of what it should normally be.
And that offense, of course, you've got most of your players returning except for the tight end positions. Michael Soria is gone after the first scrimmage. Have you filled that vacancy yet?
Yeah, David Green, you know, alternated with Michael Soria a lot last year, and he's doing a good job this year. And Emmanuel White, who started at wide receiver for us 2 years ago, is back 25 pounds heavier and playing tight end. So we're in pretty good shape there so far.
When you mentioned the offense being ahead, you've got some powerful blockers up front, and I think, of course, of Tyrone McGriff.
He's an All-American if I ever saw one. Of course, he made first-team All-American last year. And the rest of our people are doing an exceptional job. Kaiser Lewis is doing a good job, and Benny Mills is doing well.
How about on that defensive alignment? Your nose guard, Harold Oliver, he's another All-American candidate, isn't he?
Yeah, Gene, you know, I told you I'd buy you that hat if he doesn't make it. And I'm not planning to buy you one, because I think we've got two bona fide All-American prospects, Tyrone McGriff and Harold Oliver.
Rudy has at least two more scrimmages scheduled for his team between now and the opener in Albany State, and he also has scheduled a weekend off for his team. They'll get back into work next Monday. This is Gene Deckerhoff, Eyewitness Sports, Tallahassee.